Hello everybody, welcome back to Divinity. Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. So we're still in Hyberheim, I believe it's pronounced. And I do believe, I did say we were going to go to the hatch, I think we were talking about last episode. Go there and see where Ikara is in the prison. But we've also got these few ice elementals here, so let's have a quick word with those, shall we, first. Oh, damn it, got me before I got my pet out. Where are you going? Just come to the front, I think, and we can get off some augmentation and courage. Thank you. Damn it. Right, so let's. Oh, that's not going to take that, is it? One shot should do it. Wow, okay. Where's the other one? Let's move you up to there, shall we? Start off with. Should be alright going over the ice. I think we have nails in our boots. There you go, have a skelly to keep you busy, shall we? And Scarlet, what can we do with you? I'd like to think that would reach, but I don't think it will. No, it won't. Move you to there. Does that reach? Ooh, nearly, so close. Alright, we'll move forward a couple of paces. There we go. And what we're using before I do that. Oh, fire damage, that's okay. I do tend to forget what's going on with these characters. It's normally at least a couple of days, maybe even a week sometimes, in between the episodes that I do of Divinity Original Sin. And in the downtime, I do tend to play other saves that I have. So I tend to get slightly confused about what I'm doing. And what skills they have on offer. Right, can you reach there? No, I don't think you can you? Let's get you to there, see if that helps. Miss. Of course you did. Why wouldn't she? Right, we've got a pet out, that's okay. The door is frozen, so we won't be doing that right away. Let's try and curse it. Curse failed, weak failed. Thank you. It's always nice when things go right. Don't you just love it? Let's give that a Scarlet. Alright, should be able to reach this turn. If you can reach that. 112 damage, that's not to be sniffed at. Right, come on, Skelly, finish it. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Don't be running off. Can't reach.
I must focus.
Yes, you must. Bear daughter, you're really letting me down. What can we do here? What's that air damage I saw then? Yes, that's not good. That will heal them. Let's try that.
Piercing cold.
Frozen. Now unfreeze it.
Your grave opens to welcome you.
Oh, level up. That's the way to do it. Thank you very much. Right, Skelly, for God's sake, hit it. Really? Thank you. Stunned. Serves you right. Shouldn't have missed the first time.
So cold here.
Right then. Let's have a look at some level ups, shall we? Ooh, we have an available. I'm tempted to bang the constitution up. From gear 1, so it's currently got 10. What level are we? Level 12. Let's increase the speed, I think. We have 6 points, and I wanted to update that. I really want to get that as high as possible. Right, level 4, right, so 4 Adept and 1 Master. That's good news. I've had the skills with me, and we've got skills available too. I have to save those, I think. Medora. 3 from gear, so she's only at 9. So we'll increase the strength. Bring that in line up to 10. And skills, what can we do? Man at arms, 3, no master. Take that to 4 then. Well, at least learn 1 master then. Pushes the crafter, I should have done crafting. Oh, dog. Really, Nick? What do we have here? Right. Bring speed up again. Already got 4 pyrokinetic. That's increase of willpower, I think. There we go. From gear 4, so she's not at 10 either. So get her dex up. And skills. Oh, hang on, bow. There we go, let's get a warp. Excuse me. And of course I needed to put it into into the other one. Oh, you absolute noob, Nick. What have you done that for? Well, we could have learnt that, but I think, can we learn that still? No, I should have done that. Why didn't you look? Alright, so we're waiting for at least the next, just one more level up, or maybe 2 level ups before I can do that again. Right. Shouldn't be too long, I don't think. Right, so without further ado. What have we got around here? Essences. Iron ore. We don't want that in our bags. We need to send that to the homestead. I think I saw some other elementals here. Yes, I did. I'll take those out before going any further. And I got the spider out. Excellent. I thought I did, but obviously not. Let's try freezing our roll. Yes. Should do decent damage. Yes, it did. 146. Excellent. Alright, move to the side out of the way. Let's get Nick on the job. Since your fire spells will be useless. I think they're immune to knockdown. Let's take a pass this fire if we can. Oh, and encourage.
I'll defend you till my death rattle.
It's very kind of you, Nick, thank you. Come on, it's him. So close. What ball were we using? Air damage, shouldn't be too bad. Excellent. Right, move you up one. Give you that.
Dragon sight!
My blood turns to ice within my veins.
Air damage again, we've got. Right, move over there. Target's too far. Try next turn then. Oh, that's most of my misses, so give me a text. Hope that doesn't show up on the video and cause me to have a copyright issue. If it does, I'll have to have words with my missus about that, I think.
No, I went out fighting in
move
your
forward.
Name.
Let's have a quick look at what that was. Sorry about this, folks. Yes, it was my wife. Well, let's get over there with this. There we go. Didn't think she would have another one. Reach, yes. Can't quite reach. Fire damage. No. Bitter cold. Try and freeze it.
Bitter gale.
And it worked. Can I reach with that? Not bad damage.
No grave contains me.
Excellent. Right. What have we got here? Oh, first of all, we need a heal. Let's get that on the go.
Vitality restored!
Right, a little bit of a choice coming up here, I think. I could either go down to the trap door, or we could continue up here and do this massive battle that is waiting for us. What level have we got? Level 11. We're level 12. It shouldn't be too hard, should it? Let's move up. Okay, got a bit of room there. Skelly time, there we go. reach. Here they come. Now then. Enchanter, I really don't like those. But I can't reach. Oh, yes I can.
Quiet as Sigurd's.
Silence failed. Damn it. Well, that stunned him. That's not too bad. Right. How far can we go? Oh, yes, that's nice.
Where there's smoke, there's fire!
And why are you at the back when you should be at the front? You. I'm going to need to get the charm, I think, to work on a few of these. Take some of the heat off. Look at all that there. That is a lot of people. There we go, there's a little bark from the dog as usual, as I'm recording. Somebody must have dared to open the car door outside, or near. Really? That's right, get in range of a whirlwind attack. Oh dear. Right, what have we got here? Okay, this might hit a few, so... There we go. Oh, and another one. Very nice. Right, who shall we try and charm? The duelist. That seems like a good idea.
Well,
there we go. Medora, have some extra power.
Only the best for my allies.
That should distract all you up there. Right, Medora, who will that hit? Two of them. Would you rather cripple? No, do that. Ooh, sweet. Oh, she got another hit. Two down in one. Excellent. Right, who can you deal some damage to? That one there. And create a fire area. There we go. Should prove rather enticing for them. Obviously not. Oh, good grief. All right, you're going down. All right, Skelly's gone. Invisible. And then he casts a skill to make invisible again. I don't quite know how that works. Right. Nobody really needs healing, so we'll as well get Spidey out up there, I think. I think that's about it, all we can do at the moment. Shall we teleport this one? Not that one, not that one. None of the above. Right, Spidey. Chancer, Stormweaver, Frostweaver. Weak failed. To waste a skill on that one, do you? Oh, really? Priest. And again, please. Thank you. Oi, mate, what's that? Right. Ooh, we got one charmed arrow. Okay, let's do without that then. Die over here somewhere.
Become one with the air.
There we go. Too shabby. Did he just cure crippled then? He did, didn't he? Well, you little son of a bitch. Ricochet.
This arrow seeks more than one target.
Pardon?
Sing praises.
It's a real long fight, this. Not sure I should have done this. I'm thinking I should have gone down to the hatch. Not to worry, it's Inspire. Try and knock down once. Try and knock down at least one of these, I think. Priest, I think.
May the 13th.
Hopefully, you can't res anybody then.
You.
Okay, that's it for there. Well, that charm one did absolutely nothing for us.
I'll write my next tale in your blood.
What have we got? Anything of any use? There's a cure we can do without that, I think. At least he's stunned.
Try to resist this!
Worm. Oh, how I'll sing of your entrails.
Come on, another one, Nick. Oh. Can you hit him? Yes. That's better. Ouch. 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 Don't do that. Shall we do? Let's use a normal healer. Try and freeze the duelist. There we go. Ooh. Is he setting us up for a big blast? No, he's not. Just healed. What a son of a bitch.
I'll defend you till my death rattle.
Just a one hit, Nick, really? No. You can kill him one hit.
Eternal silence awaits you.
Getting there, slowly but surely. Right.
Summon undead warrior! Bless the seven, I am restored!
Ooh, can we get one more hit? No. Yes, finish that, please. Thank you. And bleed that one. Nice.
If this battle be my last, know I went out fighting in your name.
You've done your job anyway, Nick. You kept them at bay for me. Stunned.
The force of Maxos is within me.
Ah, That's just a waste of
as good as
a spell,
penny.
That. So you out with that. And you with that one.
This is the end for
as
you!
As thrilling as the stage, though not half so bloody.
How did we get the knockdown? And crippled. Oh, could finish it.
Face the unending darkness.
Very nice. And if I may say so, pretty easy.
Bones.
Right, let's get that down there.
Seven drown this land.
Sodden all the way to my boot soles.
Has that shifted it? Let's have a look. There's some back here as well. Right. Gotta gather round. Take it up. Yes, it will. We don't need it. Oh, there was one thing I forgot to show you, actually. Just before I started the recording, you know, we stood at the waypoint there, and I thought I'd just have a quick word with the companions, and we picked up the Wild Woman and the Renegade quest from Bear Daughter. In fact, they're just looking for a Jareth and somebody called Attenborough might have been involved in his disappearance. So, another quest for us to catch up on. What's this one? Sword of Holy Flame. Snow boots. Right, let's have a look at that. They're all immune to slipping, yeah. Medora. Quick look. Ooh, yes, please. Thank you. This way, I can't remember. Oh, bucket part one string.
What's that gleam?
Oh, that's nice to know. I was looking for that on the other saves that I had. So there we are, we found it. Bucket part one. Alright, send that to Medora. We haven't been to pick up the actual kit yet, have we? Oh yeah, we have. There it is. Combine with. Adventurer's Boar 2. I bet Bear Daughter would like that. Let's have a look. Yes, yes indeed. Plus one dexterity as well. Excellent. 30% chance to set Lord Armour for 2 turns. I am liking that. I always wondered where that was, so I've actually found something new for a change that I didn't know existed. Well, I knew it existed, I just didn't know where it was. All because we decided to take a little offshoot. Right, I suppose we should go to the hatch. Excuse me. But since we're in the area, might as well loot all these bodies. there's any more to be looted, that is. Ooh, yes. And finish this section off. So it's not going to be, quite what we expected this episode.
This entire place is splattered in blood.
Someone must really dislike imps.
I was thinking that we would do the hatch and maybe bury us this episode, but there's obviously there's been a slight change of plan.
Here to end me? Away with you.
Adora. Nobody.
So much blood lost, squandered.
It's basically what we got on. Apart from reverse in the percentages on the water and
so
earth. Oh, okay.
Blood lost, squandered.
Yes, I can hear you, little imp. So much blood.
So much blood lost, squandered. Why?
The void is coming.
Away with you, damned reaper! Take your scythe to grain, not my soul!
The bane of all life-loving souls, maniacs and their gods.
The humans, they wanted Lord Boreas's great starstone, so they fashioned him a staff, the elemental staff. It makes him king, for it dethroned his brothers. So glad was he with power, yet another bane, that we were given to the humans and their knives. Stone of stars, stone of blood, accursed be.
What can you tell me about Boreas?
In his castle, in the dungeon, the fortress we built him.
All he longs for is eternal winter, a season of pain and imprisonment everlasting.
I'm afraid I must leave you to die there, mate.
Fear not. Fear not like I must.
Away, damned reaper, away!
Oh, bless. Let's loot the rest of these bodies. Very macabre, looting all these corpses. Let's put in a little save there, just in case, eh?
As for the Frost King, I suppose we can't be surprised, can we? Madness befits the feeble minded. Now his purpose is nearly served. May he consume this entire dimension in his foolish delusions. Soon enough, my Immaculates, your conduit will raise you to divine heights.
This bloodstone has an ingress between fates, our link to the next stage of being.
That's a nice outfit she's got on.
Never mind the last of them. The stone will suffice.
Right.
I believe we've done it. Yes, its power is incomparable. Ah, Source Hunter. I had so hoped to avoid meeting you here. But perhaps we were bound to face one another. Your kind have long interfered with mine, after all. You must think me quite the villain, mustn't you? The things you've seen. Without the proper context, I can imagine it's all quite shocking. Horrific, even. And I suppose you must have pictured me, some bloodthirsty madwoman, intent on what, I wonder? Power? Gold? Chaos for its own wild sake? The truth is rather less simple than the imagination would conceive.
So many ints have been slaughtered at your command. So many innocent lives lost.
Surely, the sight of a bit of blood doesn't turn your stomach, Source Hunter. No,
I imagine you've become more than accustomed to such things.
If only my dear Immaculates took the same approach to our great work. But it seems all too often that only the most vicious of them rise up to the required tasks. All the same, these deaths were necessary. Soon enough, the pain they suffered, and pain you have suffered, Source Hunter, will be washed away, cleansed. This is my promise to all of Rivellon.
What could the point of this death and destruction possibly be?
Death. I've nearly forgotten the meaning of the word, what it means to most. But I am no monster, Source Hunter. Like you, I have seen the living snatched so senselessly from this world, and I have mourned. But I have also discovered that weeping was senseless. Like infants, we squall, clinging to a day that is not ours to keep. Now that I know the truth, I am free. What you see as slaughter is in fact a dispassionate process. I take no more pleasure in this so-called destruction than a wave takes in the flood. What I do must be. I wish you could understand.
What use have you of bloodstones?
You know as well as I the enlightening capacity of these stones, Source Hunter. I've heard tell that you've been zapping the life from precious star stones, and that you are bolstered by the power within them. Your experiences are unique in all of Rivellon's history, but you are hardly the only player in this story. As Star Stone enlightens you, its child, Bloodstone, enlightens something of my own creation.
The Immaculates call you the conduit of the goddess. Which goddess would demand such barbarism?
Barbarism? Quite a chauvinistic term to apply to something one hardly comprehends, isn't it? But I will concede, the power I intend to bring to bear upon Rivellon is no more divine than your boot. We are free agents, Source Hunter, all of us, and we owe no higher power our blood or our flesh. I have posed as a priest in service of a truth greater than any goddess could hope to be.
The Void Dragon. Are you the one compelling it closer?
So you have seen it. Yes, it's as I thought. You and I have more in common than you think. You know as well as I that the Void is coming. In fact, if I'm very precise, it's already here. But you needn't be afraid. The Void is ourselves. We are destined to rejoin it.
What sort of creation do you mean?
Tut tut, Source Hunter. You and I both know I could hardly trust you with such information. Though if you continue stomping around in my wake, you're sure to understand soon enough.
I'll not see another innocent lost to your companion of death. This ends now.
And here I believed I was starting to reach you. My foolish optimism bears yet another disappointment. But I do believe we agree on one particular point, Source Hunter. This does indeed end now.
Enlightened ones, your conduit calls you to your ultimate purpose.
Enlightened initiates.
Offer your souls to the demons that beckon you.
This calls for definitely one of those.
But no matter,
if I could reach.
Mine, and the witch
let's try there. Charm failed. Really? You let me down, Bear Daughter. You didn't even recover the arrow, I don't think. No, you didn't. What a waste. Okay, we've got to try this.
Do my bidding.
Oh no! It's all gone pear-shaped.
Wreak havoc!
Let's hope Nick can keep you busy for a couple of turns. I'm poisoned. Nice. Ooh, here they come. Oh, bleeding. nasty. Right, okay then. Oh, only got one of them.
What do you think, Source Hunter? Shall I start shredding from the top or the bottom?
Okay, this could take a while.
Where do you think you're going?
Knockdown failed, of course. You really are letting me down here. That can never be bad. Right.
The spirits of winter smile with me.
Chilled, that's not good. Stunned is better. Stick with it, Nick.
I'll make short work of this scam.
Oh, you need more than one hit, mate. Right, can we cripple? Or can we crushing fist it? Okay, might as well hit them both, I think, when we get a chance. Not bad damage. Staffelmagus. Thank you. Who's burning? Bear daughter. Okay, nothing in there. Try cursing. No, of course it failed. No, I don't want to move you. No, I don't. Definitely not. Let's see how this affects him.
You are but kindling for my triumphant blaze.
I didn't see if that healed him. No, it didn't. Okay. Try it, but I don't think it works. Bleeding failed. Ouchies.
My turn through the gauntlet with pleasure.
Alright, let's try cripple. Cripple failed. Okay. Ooh, that's better. Does that mean they're susceptible to the old lightning? It would appear so. Can't really use those. Can use that though. That's Blessed Bear Daughter. Throw a little heal out there. Oh, can't use those yet. Oh, here he comes.
I think I'll go for the eyes this time.
Well, I must admit, Nick, you've done a rather splendid job up there. Let's try and knock down. Hammer time. Get up in the face, ready?
Wrath of the Magi!
That's not bad damage at all, that. No heal on Medora. I should finish him off.
Death is its own deliverance.
A little tinkle of a fire there. I didn't touch him.
If this battle be my last, no, I went out fighting in your name.
Remember that these are susceptible to lightning or air damage, should I say.
Your power!
Yeah, what the hell?
Oh, I needed that.
Bless the seven, I am restored!
Raged. Ouch, bleeding. Alright, finish it off. Thanks, Medora.
Another Starstone, another piece of ourselves perverted toward Leandra's will.
As soon as she'll have discredited our very souls, we've got to end this and soon. These stones may be valuable to us, but they are not ourselves. Leandra can't stop us from hunting her down. There we go.
Nothing Leandra might do could shake our identities. We are Source Hunters. Our job is to destroy that which would harm Rivalon.
Okay, and Bear Daughter.
I feel a great sorrow for the Red Woman. She seems to seek right doing, but her means are bloody and terrible. When she realizes her mistakes, her suffering will be great.
You're right, Leandra is deeply misguided, but she believes she is acting out of kindness. Perhaps there is still time for her to see the truth. We'll try it.
I very much hope for this. In her heart is a cold season, blinding as snow. But perhaps this season, like the others, will peak and then give way to another.
Okay, I hope that was the right response that we needed. Right, let's have a look what we've got. Well, first of all, we need to do some healing. Albeit just a tiny little bit. No, Got some nice stuff here. Oh, force field bypass spell, of course, I needed that. I'm glad that I came here first. Ooh, what's all this? Right, we can give that to Scarlet. She has nothing to do with winter, really. That's a bear daughter. Don't worry about that one. Keep those. Oh, got a lance down there. Better take that. Where's the stone? You know, it's stone. Oh, they used it, didn't they? I don't think we actually got it. I don't think so, anyway. Quick look at what we picked up there. New ball. I need to put that spell somewhere safe. What have we got here? Keys. Yeah, let's put it in there. I don't know where it is then. So there we have it. Ooh, I could just target that then. Under 46 gold, not to be sniffed at. Right, so I think that brings us to the end of the episode, folks. So we didn't get done what I thought we were going to get done. It's turned out to be slightly more eventful. We picked up the bow part one, which I'd never seen before, so that's something new. So we still need to do the hatch and go into the prison. We've now got the spell that lowers the force field in Boreas' throne room. And we can carry on from there. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget, if you do like videos, please leave a like and subscribe. This is Old Grey, signing off.